Second City and the nationwide lockdown. This is this time a drastic measure around the world. So what are Italian authorities asking people to do there, James? What are they hoping for? Well, there is a lot of confusion, but people are basically being asked not to travel, but to stay in their homes as much as possible. Schools are being closed until people learn. Sporting activities have been cancelled. This is the world's eighth largest economy. We're talking about less than a half